Hello students, the question that is given over here, it says that the evolutionary tree is given, which indicates the relationship among